hack the heck out of nail polish by making it out of ping pong balls. Nail polish is made of two key ingredients, nitrocellulose and solvent. Nitrocellulose is a highly flammable compound that's a combination of nitric acid and cellulose. Cellulose is a long chain of linked sugar molecules that make up plant fibers like wood and cotton. If you have any questions about how flammable nitrocellulose is, then I'd say get your mitts on some flash paper and light it up, just not in the house. Ping pong balls are also made of nitrocellulose with a little bit of camphor. As such, they're also flammable. Check this out. Let's see what we can do here. Woo! Those long links of sugar molecules and nitrocellulose, they help nail polish form a nice, smooth, shiny surface. Okay, so to turn the nitrocellulose in this to this, we need to turn it into liquid. And for that, we need to use a solvent. Nail polishes use solvents like toluene, isopropyl alcohol, and butyl acetate. I'm bootstrapping this, so I'm gonna use the common household solvent, acetone. Okay, so before we get started, we're gonna go over the safety features. First thing I need is my safety glasses. And I have my gorgeous Class B fire extinguisher, because if you try to put out an acetone fire with water, you'll only spread it. So I've got my Pyrex cup, my ping pong ball, take some acetone, and we're gonna pour it right over the ping pong ball. Here you go, my mixing stick. Make sure you're in a well-ventilated area if you do this. Okay, so at this point, you're 80% of the way towards nail polish or an explosive, not kidding. If you painted it on your nail like I did, you'll realize it has some of the qualities of nail polish, but it's pretty far from the commercial product. That's because we're missing about 20% of the formula, and that 20% is really important. It includes things like thickeners, so the polish isn't so thin, resin, so it adheres to your nail, and also plasticizer, so it's really flexible. I'm thinking of taking this experiment farther in future episodes. If this is something that interests you, let me know in the comment section below. Otherwise, thank you guys so much for watching. It is so hot out here. I'm gonna go jump in the pool.